What's up, guys? Nick back with another episode of Super Mario RPG. Now we're going to go to Booster Tower. Let's go. Yeah, it's the Bowser. Aw, poor Bowser. Mrs. Faltress. It's Mario! What are you doing here? Mario! Oh. Okay. What a dick. Bam! I'll let you join the Koopa Troop. You can thank me later. What? Bowser just joined us. Nice. Oh yeah! What the fuck? Nah. I know how to do it. I'm not that great with Geno. Alright. He's talking to me while I jumped up. Oh. Conk Ball! He's pretty powerful. Nah. Dead now. One XP. No! He took some of my health! Sure. Four. Whoa. I don't care. Uh-oh. Bowser! Oh, okay. That makes sense. I'm like, why is he only taking that a little bit? Because he doesn't have a lot of HP at all. We can use, Alright, we're good. We got some health. Let's go. What the fuck? RemoCon? Nice. One hit, nice Bowser. Bowser's pretty powerful. At least we got that. Oh yeah! Need to see stats about Bowser. Next level 51. Isn't it somewhere in special or something? Yeah. Level 12 he learns something. Mario and Mallow 10. Okay. It actually tells you when they learn. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Let's go. Crystal! Bam, 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 bam! Ah, crap. Here we go again. Get out of here! Oh, yeah! Okay. I'm guessing Bowser can't attack now. That's a weird status effect. And he's back to normal. Ooh, green coin. Another battle. Rah! I'll take this dude out first. Be gone, Satan! Or Jester. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no! I have a game running in the background on my Xbox. I was playing Kingdom of Amalur. But I said, you know what? I gotta record. Oh crap, that box is gonna be in the way. I was playing Kingdom of Amalur. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and record for today. Gotta have to record. Yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed that wrestling video I did. Even though I'm not that great at that wrestling game, I won the first match, but lost the second one terribly. I don't even think the two wrestlers we win against lost even half their health. And in other news, I found a GameCube for cheap, actually. I looked online even more, and I'm like, GameCubes now are like $60, $70. I bought it for $30, and it's functional. And Mario reached level! What level is he? Whatever level. Super Flame. Let's go attack power. Geno level up! So Geno can level up in the background, okay? Geno boost. Let's see. I'm going with defense. Damn it. Anyway. I got the system for cheap, but I don't have any games yet. As of whatever today date, 17th. I have no games yet. But I've seen where I can find a couple games for cheap. Like, if you try and get first-party Nintendo games from the website I look at Lukey Games or something like that. If you can try and get first-party games, they're like more than $30. Well, some of y'all might be like, oh, that's no different than today's standards, but when you're getting an old-style game, you don't want to pay too much. Like, I found Star Wars Rogue Squadron, which I used to play a lot. It is only like $10 compared to Mario Sunshine, which is $60. And I've seen, many more in there that's a lot more than that. Lucky! So, I mean, and it didn't come with a memory card, so I have to get a memory card first. You know, I can play any game for many, many hours, but I'm not going to be able to save it. So, like, that a game that's like the NES games, basically you play through it for hours and hours and you won't really lose anything. Then I can... What the fuck? No. Okay. Choo-choo! I'm Booster, and this is my famous Tower of Amusement. I'm not reading all that. Ah! God, that face. Nice. Hi. Oh! Milo needs to heal. That's good enough. Bowser needs a new attack, so whenever you want it. Yeah, play. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the color of the GameCube is black. I originally had a black one anyway, so it's basically like, okay, sweet. Only one the dude had, so I was happy about that. And I also noticed he had two Nintendo 64s, which he had them at like $59, so I was going to pass on that. So, given N64s probably cost a lot more online. Hey, Milo level up! Shocker. Let's see. Let's go with health. We'll face a lot of people in here. Do it! Oh, we're gonna be hit. Oh! One. Buzzer level up! One. Power it is. Everyone leveled up. Sweet. No! What? I'll do that again. Aww, that was pretty cool. Bypass. Pretty cool Easter egg. I think I've decided to, you know, not do 30-some-minute long episodes to, like, 20-25, something like that. As I just don't feel like sitting here playing one game or recording that long time periods. Maybe near end of games and stuff like that, but still a little long for me. Save a point. Booster. Hi. Can I talk to you? Hello. Oh. Okay. That was neat. Let's battle! Nice, Mario. 114. Hit him, Mallow! Gunk ball! Oh! Mario's still doing more damage to him, probably because of the item he's holding. They don't like being attacked physically. Do it. I got no XP, didn't I? Really? I take one step. Huh? Shut up, Mallow, you missed. More fighting. Mega Drain. Yeah, use that. Oh yeah! Oh, and it gave me a free one. Nice. And I missed. Whoops. Love the fast forward through this. Not again. I'm not doing that. Now Bowser's doing some damage. No. There's the key. Zoom shoes. Speed by 10. Yeah, Bowser needs some equipment. He has nothing. Alright, I'm going to end it here, and next episode we're going to continue on through Booster Tower, whatever it's called, and I'll see you then. Peace.